R. Kelly's Trapped in a Closet on Ukulele, Chapter 1. 7 o'clock in the morning, the rays from the sun wakes me. Stretching and yawning in a bed which don't belong to me. And a voice yells out, good morning, darling, from the classroom. She comes out and kisses me, and to my surprise, she ain't you. Ooh, now I've got this dumb look on my face, like, what have I done? How could I be so stupid? I still late into the morning sun. Was I lost the track of time? Oh, what was on my mind? And from the club into her home, didn't plan to stay that long. Here I am, I'm quickly trying to put on my clothes, searching for my car keys, trying to get on out the door. And she stretches her hands in front of it, says, you can't go this way. Looked at her like she was crazy, said, woman, move out of my way. Said, now I got a wife at home, said, please don't go out there. Lady, I've got to get home, said, her husband is coming up the stairs. Shh, shh, quiet. Hurry up and get in the closet, she said. Don't you make a sound, or some shit is going down. Hey, why don't I go out the window? Yeah, except for one thing, when the fifth floor. Shit, thing, shit, thing, shit. Put me in the closet. And now I'm in this dark-ass closet, just trying to figure out just how I'm gonna get my crazy ass up out this house. And he walks in and yells, I'm home! She says, honey, I'm in the room. Walks in there with a smile on his face, says, honey, I've been missing ya. Hops all over him and says, I've cooked and ran your bath water. Tell you now, this girl's so good that she deserves an Oscar. And he throws her in the bed and snatches her clothes off. Man, I'm in the closet thinking like, what the fuck is going on? You're not gonna believe this. Things get deeper as the story moves on. Next thing you know, a call comes through on my cell phone. I try to quickly put it on vibrate, but from the way he acts, I can tell it was too late. He hopped up and said, there's a mystery going on. I'm gonna solve it. I'm like, oh God, please don't let this man look in this closet. And he goes to the bathroom. He looks behind the door. She says, baby, come back to me. And he says, bitch, say no more. And he goes to the bed, looks at the dresser. He walks in the closet. I pull out my Beretta. And he walks in the closet. Now he's in the closet. Now he's opening the closet. Now he's opening the closet. 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 Daily Uke is fan-funded by fine folks like you, so please like, share, and donate at dailyuke.com.
Hooray!